Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name is Marcy. If you're new, if you're a returning subscriber, thank you for coming back as well. So today we have something very interesting. We're about to get into some hot girl fragrances 2021 this summer because we've been on lockdown, as everybody knows. And it's time for us to like spread our wings, smell good, you know, get out there and just do our thing, you know, be a hot girl no matter what age you are. You know, not too young though, okay? So go to bed. So anyway, we're gonna get into these fragrances. These are mainly all fruity floral fragrances. They pretty much all have the same notes. None of these are creamy. You don't wanna do too many creamy scents in the summertime. But yeah, these are light, effervescent, fresh, fruity, and floral, and really, you know, spring, summer fragrances. So nighttime though, this is the nighttime edition, y'all. You know, sexy spring, summer, hot girl fragrances. So we're about to get into these perfumes. I have about, I think about 10 of them that I consider hot girl fragrances for almost all ages. Not the teenagers, y'all need to sit down and go to bed. But those of us that are over the age of 21, on to 80, however you consider yourself, hot. You can be a hot girl at 90, okay? So however you view yourself, is that's how you view yourself, period. Okay, so let's get into these fragrances. But first, please make sure you like, comment, subscribe, please, and follow me on Instagram at MarcyMell0W, and share, you know, please share what I have to say, what I have to offer, and go watch my highlights on Instagram. There's a lot of travel content, and you know, use that as your travel inspiration so you can get your hot girl on this summer as well. All right, so hey, have you guys just noticed that looking up a lot of the notes in Fragrantica, I'm so proud of the fragrance world that they have taken away the word because of everything that is going on right now with the Asian community. They have gotten rid of the word Oriental. Isn't that so exciting? Just because of the negative connotation behind it, the history behind, excuse me, the word Oriental. I think Fragrantica, because I looked up a lot of perfumes to try to compare, they have changed the word to amber fragrances instead of like amber florals, amber fruities, or fruity gourmands. They've changed the wording on their sites throughout. I looked up at least like 50 of them, you guys. So over the past couple days, quote me if I'm wrong, but over the past couple of days, Fragrantica have gotten rid of the word Oriental in their fragrance description. And I'm so proud of you guys. But anyway, thank you so much, Fragrantica. Let's get into these notes and these perfumes. And let's be hot this summer, okay? So the first one, we have Tresor La Nuit, and this is by Lancome. Everybody knows this beautiful bottle. And the notes, this came out in 2015. So you have pear, amber, vanilla, tangerine, you have praline, caramel, passion fruit, patchouli, black rose, incense. You have a little bit of coffee in here too, but I don't smell it. This is strawberry. Like, what hot girl don't like strawberry on her skin? You know, a lot of Victoria's Secret and Bath and Body stuff, you know, they got those hot girl fruity scents too. But this is the real deal over here. So, you know, let's get into it. All right. So anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and spray this. This is an absolutely stunning fragrance. Okay. I gotta go through these pretty quick. So yeah, off top, you smell the strawberry, the lychee, the caramel, the vanilla, all that. So the next one we have is Gucci Bamboo. Okay, Gucci Bamboo, so smells so good. This is the floral fragrance that came out in 2015. It has bergamot, Casablanca, orange blossom, ylang ylang. It has sandalwood, Tahitian vanilla, amber, and lily. This is a stunning fragrance as well. This is more of a sophisticated dress. You know, out on that first date, not too tantalizing. You're not gonna reel them in too much, but yeah, this is a wonderful hot girl fragrance. Very clean, very floral, but it still has that bit of sweetness as well. So yeah, this is a good first date, okay? So the next one we have Ultimate Hot Girl Fragrance, Poison Girl. Bite them, girl, bite them. So Poison, okay? This is one of my favorites. I do not like Hypnotic Poison, but I love Poison Girl. So in Poison Girl, this is Dior. This came out in 2016. You have amber, vanilla, bitter orange, damask rose. You have lemon. You have grass rose, orange blossom, vanilla, almond, tonka bean. You have tolu blossom, sandalwood, heliotrope, and cashmere. Y'all, this is some good stuff right here. Reel them in with this one, okay? This will bring the men to the yard. We don't need no boys, like I said in the other video. The men, delicious. Poison Girl, you have to have this in your collection, ladies, okay? No matter what the age is, get it. So next we have Razazi. I'm gonna do one video on this one. I love Razazi. Razazi Jasmine Wisp came out in 2016. This is a fruity floral gourmand. You can definitely smell the raspberry in here. So it has mandarin orange, lemon, grapefruit, passion fruits, raspberry, coconut, peach, vanilla. It has amber, tonka bean. This is amazing, guys. You can buy this on Amazon, and I think it's like $40. I would sound like a big old berry when I go to bed. This is good. Let it dry down for a moment because I smell the alcohol note. This has a little bit of oud, slight oud scent. But if you're new to oud, you would love this one because it's almost non-existent. But I smell it because I have a super sensitive nose. So this Razazi Jasmine Wisp. Next, we have all Hot Girls of Hot Girl Fragrances, Alien. So everybody knows and loves Alien. This should be probably a signature scent in your collection. So in Alien, they're very little notes. They don't give us too much, okay? We don't need to give them too much, just like Alien. So wear Alien, don't give them too much, ladies, okay? This came out in 2005. My aunt told me that Alien, the bottles are refillable, which is amazing. So shout out to my auntie, okay? So you have jasmine, you have woody notes, and you have some amber. And let's get to another. This is my favorite Alien. I love that one, but I also love this one. We all know what Alien smells like, right? So I don't have to spray it. Okay. So this is Alien Mirage. You guys, this is the ultimate summertime Alien. So you have to get this. This came out in 2020. It's an amber floral, not oriental floral. And I'm not going to say that word again. So it's an amber floral. It has mineral notes, pink pepper, syringa, lotus, hinoki wood, and white amber. Now I will spray this one, okay? Because I want to smell it. So let's do this. Ooh, I'm going to smell good going to bed. Delicious, y'all. Refreshing, effervescent, like so light and airy. This is so good. This is like, it's a super fresh Alien, like oceanic, you know, aromatic. It's so good. You have to get this Alien if you love the other Alien. You might even love this one more because I know I do. Okay, next we have Idole Intense, Idole Entente. So this is it. I've used them, I put a little bit of a dent in it. So in Idole Intense, I keep wanting to say Idole Entente. This is by Lancome, it came out in 2020. It has bitter orange, mandarin orange, Turkish rose. It has grass rose. This is like over in grass. Egyptian jasmine, jasmine sandbag, more jasmine, regular jasmine. It has musk, acacia, cashmere, and wood, patchouli, Madagascar, vanilla, cedar, Virginia cedar, and sandalwood. I've sprayed this multiple times. This is an amazing scent. This is a very elegant hot girl fragrance type of night. Okay, this is a first date. Spring summer night fragrance. This is lovely. This is a don't touch me fragrance. You know the rules. Keep your hands to yourself. You know, I do I believe in personal space type fragrance, type hot girl fragrance. That's what this is, okay? So make sure you get your nose on this, ladies, if you're in the dating pool and you want to set boundaries. Idole. Okay, next we have Versace Crystal Noir. This is also Hot Girl Elegance, okay? This came out in 2004. There's pepper, there's ginger, cardamom, coconut, gardenia, there's orange blossom, peony, sandalwood, musk, and amber. This is deliciousness in a bottle. Y'all, this is, like I said, Elegance, Hot Girl Night, same, you know, Boundaries Hot Girl Night fragrance, okay? But delicious. And next we have Nina Ricci, Extase. And this is a amber floral. This came out in 2015. Guess who is the nose behind this? Francis Kirkjohn, the Baccarat Rouge 540 guy, that, you know, the number one fragrance probably in the world for women, men probably as well. So he's behind this fragrance, y'all. I bought this fragrance on Fragrantica and it was only about, I think, like $70. So it's a really good deal. This is definitely a nighttime hot girl fragrance. I wouldn't wear this in the daytime, definitely a nighttime scent. Party club, bars, wherever you want to go, church, hot girl, church night, you know, they got those too, undercover, but they got them. So definitely get your nose on this one. I like it. One other thing. I like it, but it does have a peculiar note to it. I don't know if there's like some oud or something inside of here. It's good. And the rose overpowers most of the notes, but there's something very peculiar in here. And I know they didn't list it. I don't know if it's the, oh, I got to get into the notes. Pink pepper, peach, pear, rose, raspberry, white flowers, maybe it's the white flowers mixed with the gourmands, jasmine, caramel, amber, patchouli, musk, and cedar, or it could be the musk or the white florals. So anyway, it's still good, you know, but definitely a warm nighttime fragrance scent, black dress, you know, or red dress. Next, what would it be if we didn't include Lotus Flower Bomb? What is it? Take me high. Flower Bomb. Okay. Everybody loves Flower Bomb. This is the ultimate hot girl fragrance at night, day, morning, when you wake up the next morning, when you're trying to throw in your clothes because you don't know what you've done, you know, to hurry up and get home. This is that type of fragrance, okay? Don't get caught up, ladies, okay? Know your worth. Definitely know your worth, even though you're wearing Flower Bomb. So anyway, Flower Bomb is good, good. You know, everybody loves Flower Bomb, you know? Let's get into the notes. All right, so Flower Bomb, you have bergamot, osmanthus, orchid, jasmine, you have rose, freesia, African orange flower, which I love in fragrances, patchouli, and musk. So ultimate hot girl fragrance, this should have been number one on my list, Flower Bomb, okay? So ladies, 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 be good this summer, you know? Know your worth, love yourself. You could still be a hot girl with self-respect, dignity, and self-worth and self-love. That's number one, okay? So, you know, go out and have some fun this summer. You know, go on some dates, get on those, you know, what do you call it? The dating sites. Hopefully you'll just meet somebody at the grocery store if you're single, only if you're single, or, you know, just walking through your neighborhood, you know, walk your dog and, you know, meet your future significant other. So anyway, ladies, I'm glad you, or men, you know, I'm glad you've enjoyed my edition of Hot Girl Fragrances. You know, I'm gonna be a little, you know, hot girl this summer as well, you know, single, ready to mingle, and, you know, just get out there and have some fun, you know, so let it all out, because we've been, like, you know, locked up for about a year and a half, all right? So, but anyway, be safe, come back, continue to watch my other videos, and I thank you for enjoying all of my videos and my channel. All right, I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.